Alter, danke, Gurkenmuffi, geil.
Where'd you get that?
That shot.
How'd you get that in my honey? That was in my pocket.
Shaky shake. Don't litter, Art. I got it on camera.
It's not littering.
Just remember it's 4 6
So
We have video evidence here.
And this is when you all say, I think I can.
I know I can.
inside of the train now, you're going to see your first view of Black Elk Peak or Harney Peak. Way at the top of that hill, you see that little mountain. That is the Stone Fire Station. Harney Fire Station. No longer in use. There are five other ones. It's a wonderful hike to the
Peak.
Top of that mountain, ladies and gentlemen. One of the trailheads is at Sylvan Lake. You can walk back around the lake and go to the trailhead and have a marvelous hike to the top. It's pretty rough, but you can do it. Take lots of trail mix along. Wear good shoes. Allow yourself lots of time.
Thank you.
moving right along here with Daniel Lights for the team. Still see the skeletons of the trees. It's a real grim reminder for us to please keep your all of our campfires.
Thank you.
still have the wires on them, and amazingly enough, some of them still have...
Sticks lined up just perfect for fires.
Wow.
right of that is a white house. Now that white house was ordered from the Sears and Roebuck catalog in 1919, delivered to Rapid City by a freight train, and then brought here by a mule train. Don't know how many mules were on it, but it was a mule train. This is also some of the area that was used in filming Gunsmoke's snow train episodes, if you can even remember.
Gunsmoke?
What is it?